the finish line. One of the founders of this race, still running strong in year 22. As Brooke Blackburn and Elizabeth DiGitano from will go side by side at the finish. Here's Teresa Melnick, Berwick, Maine. Give it up for Martha Cornelson, Exeter. Allison Yankowskis, Londonderry. Here's David Bailey, Hampton. Peter Santa Lucia, Westford, Massachusetts. Leading this next pack of front finishers, Warren Jobert, Attleboro, Mass. It's all smiles for Angela Johnson Stratford. Way to run, Joseph Unijewski, West Newberry. How about this young finisher, Mary Cavanaugh, Exeter? Speaking of young finishers, it's Evelyn Penley, Rochester. Joseph Amadon, Rochester. Laura LaMontagne, White River Junction, Vermont. Ryan Lake, Stratford. Mary Ellen Ryan, Stratham. Cynthia Janesse, Rochester. Galen Fallon, Durham, Maine, in the house.
Coming up strong.
Approaching 35 minutes on the clock and flying to the finish, Christian Sirois from the Lilac City of Rochester. Anthony Raimondo from Durham, Wildcat Country.
Go, Alan!
Max Deneen, Brentwood.
Go, Alan!
The ambassador of Maine Running. Alan Janest, West Kennebunk will finish. Cecilia LeBlanc, Fremont. Stanley Moulton, 83 years young from Alton, New Hampshire, about to run across the finish line. Here's Beverly Somogyi from North Andover, Mass. As many runners from that town represent at St. Charles Children's Home 5K 2018. From Northwood, Patrick Bell will run across the finish line. Genevieve Van Beaver, Concord. Dan Boucher, Epping. Betsy McCombs, Epping, part of Team McCombs. Michelle Eaton, Brentwood. Paul Robinson, 74 years young. Shelley Lake, Stratford. Mike Ross, North Billerica. Anita Mather, Durham. The iconic intergalactic rock star, the CEO of Northeast Delta Dental, Tom Raphael Bowe, running across the finish line. Northeast Delta Dental, the greatest partners in New Hampshire road race history. Jacqueline Mazzaro, Rochester.
Robert Randall.
Wen Houle from the garrison city of Rochester. Ladies and gentlemen, 81 years young, Robert Randall, Springvale, Maine. The little angel, Faye Hartley, Portsmouth, beating dad to the finish line. Donna Hedberg, Portsmouth. Kim Flashbailer, Hampton. Christopher Kay, a young runner from Melrose, with Helena McKay from Melrose.
First dog.
Get it quick.
Michael Saucier, the Windy City of Chicago, Illinois, in the house. Jill Dippener, Manchester, the Queen City represents. Ken Borden, Niantic, Connecticut, Husky Country represents. Kelly Lavick, Rochester. Evelyn Larkin, Dover. Colleen Connolly, Pittsfield, New Hampshire. How about Hampstead's Paul Schofield? Mary Ellen Pergill, Dover. Lee Lan Yee, Brunswick, Maine, 78 years young, going the distance. So in about 15, 20 minutes, we'll have our kids run and parents. The kids run is right here on the grounds of Martins Point Healthcare. You can sign up right next to the kids run area. Again, that'll be in about 15, 20 minutes. Chris Dugan hooks it as a finisher. So is Susan Heyman, Rochester, another Lilac City finisher. Patricia Waitman, South Berwick, Maine. Finishing the race, Jill Duhane, Chester. How about Vincent Wang, Bo? Georgia Orlick, Hampton Falls. Randy Buston, Rochester. The iconic Lewes Bay, Dover. Second race in 3 days. A half marathon 2 days ago. A 5K today. Marie Kelleher, Portsmouth. Rebecca Tomlinson, Portsmouth. How about Jim Durgan, 72 years young, from Lebanon, Maine. Team Fallon, Teague, and Daniel from Durham, Maine go across the finish line side by side. Adriana Flores, Somerville, Mass. Kat Anania, Portsmouth. Beverly Carter, Lebanon, Maine. We'll finish with Michael Fogarty from Barrington. They're cheering for Bob Mullen, 72 years young, Windham, New Hampshire. Marianne Bailey, Hampton. Therese Harriet, Nottingham.
Good job,
Jennifer
Bill.
White, Peterborough. Joe Wellington, Manchester. Bill Bickerson, Scarborough, Maine, in the house. It wouldn't be the same without 78 years young, Roger Gosselin, Manchester, finishing the St. Charles Children's Home 5K. Thank you. Trinity Kinnerman, a young runner from Kennebunk.
Go, Chris! Go, Amanda!
Elise Barker of Melrose, Mass.
Bring it home!
I got this!
Good job, guys! Good job!
Woo! Hand in hand and side by side for the Raymond ladies, Taisha Greenwood and Stephanie Woods. Sister Mary Pham, Rochester just finished. Jason Cohen, Stoneham, Mass, Mazel Tov. There's Jim Clark Rye with his biggest fan by his side. Cynthia Langdon, Barrington will finish. How about Allie St. Pierre Greenland? Paul Yankoskis, Manchester. It's another Team Belinsky finish. Tyler and Anna, she's from Southampton, Mass, and he's from Newmarket. Or he's from Southampton, she's from Newmarket. Give it up for the pride and joy of Newcastle, New Hampshire, the lovely Naira Chokel. Damian Quigley, Madbury. And speaking of legendary, it's the legendary Daniel Dotson Newton, New Hampshire, finishing another New Hampshire race. Here's Elizabeth Wilcoxon, one of our younger runners, coming up from Newburyport, Mass. Thomas Penny Boe. Folks, we have posted the bib numbers of our raffle winners over by the awards tent, over by the finishers, the announcers tent. There is a list of raffle winners by bib number. Check the bib numbers, check the board to see if you won a prize. Again, we have posted the winning numbers for raffle prizes. The board is over by the announcer's tent. You check the board to see if you won a prize. And you can claim your prize at the awards table. Director, Sister Mary Agnes Dombrowski, finishes the St. Charles Children's Home 5K. Courtesy of Applebee's, the grill is open, the barbecue is open. We got hot dogs and hamburgers, help yourselves. So after you've checked the raffle board to see if you won a prize, head on over. Go home hungry today with all this food, that's on you. We got hamburgers, we got hot dogs, we got donuts, we got cake, we got everything, we got fruit. You're not going home hungry if you don't want to today. Here's Elizabeth Abdullah, Salem. She's finishing with Susan Goodnow from Exeter. Jennifer Holman, Dover. Paulette Sirois, one of our younger participants, will finish the race. Dan Lofdell, Raleigh, Massachusetts. Roseanne Kilty, Dover. and Geneva Hampton. Linda Chesney Rye. Take a bow, Ava Castingay. Melissa Gleaton, Tewksbury. Another one of our younger finishers, Teresa Sanfacone, Rochester, is 83 years young. Jane Rasmussen, 82 years young, from Exeter. Runner Susan Littlefield, Greenland. Shannon Duhame, a young runner from Chester.
Good job, ladies.
So again, we have pulled bib numbers. We have posted the winning bib numbers for our raffle prize. It is up to you to check the board to see if you won. Bob Welch, 85 years young, from Amherst.